gotta get your boys away.
How do you spell approach? Because I don't know how to do that at all.
That's right.
Wait.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck it, I got it.
It's actually funny that I said that. How do you spell approach?
All right. So we're recording. All right, we have Werewolf Will versus Yeezy Season of
the Homie.
Promotion.
Werewolf Will.
All right, this is Vilo Ken and my commentator
here. Lion Lover 69. SDI Triple Shine on the mic.
That's his alias, SDI Triple Shine.
Hell yeah, brother.
See you, dude.
I'm here. I'll see ya. When do you work next? Okay, I'll work tomorrow. I'll see you one day.
Oh, this is the real game.
I love her.
Alright, dude.
Alright, so yeah.
She works at. Is that the girl you wrote the poem for?
No, I haven't wrote a poem for her.
Is that the girl you wrote the poem for?
I haven't written a poem for her yet.
Oh.
I'm gonna write one for her now.
Jeez.
Okay, so. Werewolf Will, obviously, with the wolf tag on Captain Falcon.
Yeah, this is my boy, Werewolf
and,
Will.
We don't need to talk about the other guy, because he's about to get bodied.
I hope so, man. I hope you're right. I was playing him in friendlies earlier, and he looks okay. My boy Werewolf Will, though. Werewolf Will.
Another level of skill. Okay, so we got some player cams to watch him.
So something that many people might not know is I told Yeezy Season, aka Sandman.
About to get bodied.
A lot of Werewolf Will's bad habits. So let's see how we incorporate this. Not all of, I would say two or three. But they're like such bad flaws. But I think Will's punish game is good enough. Yeah, his edge guards aren't. Yeah. Yeah, he told us that he doesn't actually like the cheering. Still has a chance to come back. Oh, forward tilt. Alright. It's just side beast. Maybe. Takes the first off. Oh, knee? Ooh, okay, so he missed it. He's worried about dropping his punishes, and that's definitely the way it's looking right now. Yeah. I think it's all the pressure of the people. Too. Yeah, watching him, like, look at that. Okay, there you go. Yeah, exactly. Okay. They are. And he... One of his bad habits is he's always doing an aerial in neutral, and when he whiffs that aerial, he always rolls. He does, every time. Yeah. Yeah, rolls away. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, well, I mean, I told him already. True. Yeah, he's... Ooh, the knee! Okay. That was good. 2-2. Slight lead for Yeezy Season. 2-2. Alright. But for real. Oh, that was a good laser. Did you see the shield stop? Oh. Okay, let's see what he can get off this. Ooh,
wow.
Ooh, nice raptor boost. He raptor boosted. Ooh, raptor boost. All right, he's yeah. Look at the percentage, 88 to 87. Ooh, 90.
Oh, man.
119! All right. Yeah, I guess so. saying anything at all. Oh no, he got off the ledge. Oh, he, yeah, the classic werewolf will, dude. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's a show. Alright. Let's see. So that neutraler? Ooh, okay. Wow! That was crazy. Okay, Nair. Ooh, Nair again. Ooh, yep. You think so? It's kind of scary just cause it's last stock. Yeah. Ooh, Thousand Kick, he's gonna have a chance of recovering. And Yeezy Season choke. Ooh! And yep, that's cause, just as predicted, Yeezy Season choked right there. And our poor Werewolf Will. You think so? Alright, here we go, FD. I think Werewolf Will is actually really strong on this. I think Will is actually very good at this stage. Ooh, you saw that? You saw that? He picked, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I hope so, man. Yeah. When he can punish, yeah. But right now, Sam. Ooh, okay. Salmon is actually doing really good right now. He's not really like. Ooh, awful, awful, awful. Yeah, he was at like 100 something, so, you know, it's not that bad. Yeah, reaching. Well, he took 60% on his new stock, so I don't know. Okay. Alright, so 60%. Lead for Yeezy Season. Yeah, I bet him being up a game, like, definitely makes him feel good. Ooh, okay. Damn. I could attack that. Could attack that, but still. Ooh, oh, did you see that spacing after the laser? Wave dash back. Yeah, he's... See, Yeezy Season's like actually taking the time to... Yeah, he's really playing the matchup, I think. Yeah. But Werewolf Will just isn't getting anything. Ooh, okay. Yeah, dude, he's just playing with center. Ooh, that was... Yeah. Yeah, really. Wow, the taunt! Yeah. Yeah, with his down air. Ooh, okay, I think he definitely could have pivot need right there. Yeah. Okay. Oh, down air? Ooh, that was bad. He didn't even L cancel that, I don't think. Oh. Ooh, okay, he tried to get the read. Yep, he was. I saw that. Yeah. We all know the classic werewolf. Alright, 1-1. I hope Will really takes the time to like learn his opponent's habits because he has winner's side. Yeah. Yeah, he knows he like doesn't see everything in the game. And that he needs to like actually have an eye out for more. But I think that's what. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, he went for it again. Yeah. Oh, he gave all that center and then just came back with an unsafe arrow. You saw that? Yeah. Yeezy Season is just doing the laser placement game. I think Werewolf Will can adapt, though. Oh. Yeah, he does. He actually does. Like, I didn't even tell him about that, but Easy Season is just adapting to the side Bs and special moves. I think even mixing it up with a Falcon Kick, since it reaches a bit more. But I don't know. Okay, good. Ooh, nice snare. Ooh. Edgeguard. Oh, no, that was an up air. Yep, LR, up air, even back air. He had enough time. Yeah. He's struggling to take these stocks, though. Like, seal him off. Yeah, I guess so. I hope so. Yeah, I would. Also... Oh my. Ooh. The Raptor boosts are... Yeah, he is. Wow, did you see that drift on the Nair? That was really good on Easy Season's part. That was good though, he was pressuring him like hard. Yeah, that definitely was. Just missed it. Ooh, okay, Raptor boost. Ooh, and he's missing these knees, these crucial knees. Yeah. He's placing them better, or I think it's just because he's using them in tech chase situations now. And before he was just using them in neutral. Yeah, he just needs to, okay, alright, grab ledge. Yep. Yeah, he did not. He should have just grabbed ledge and then... Yeah. 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 True, true. Yeah. Yeah. He really is. Yeah, that was very good. Ooh. Okay, up air. Ooh, alright, nice. Yep, it works. No, just hold it. Alright. He needs to just hold... He needs to just hold ledge. He needs to recognize it a bit more. Even if he, like... Even if the person recovers, like, he's in a bad position. But he still could have sealed out the stock. I don't know. He's actually really good with his shield stops.
One.
Okay, yep. See that dab? Did you see that dab? My boy losing even though, and he's still dabbing.
He's up 2-1. You have to remember, Werewolf Will is in.
Yep. Yes, he does. Yeah, he really does. The edge guarding is what's killing him right now. Yeah, he is winning. Yeah, he is. Ooh, okay, Raptor boost on shield, not safe. Yeah, he really is. He does. He's like spacing well with the shield stops. Nope. His edge guards are. Yeah, they're bad right now. And Will, I know you're gonna watch this later. Yeah. Exactly. Okay. Let's see what he does. Yeah. Yep, those dares on shield are not safe. Yeah. Yep. And then forward tilt too, it like spaced well. Ooh, okay, nice grab. Wow, those tech chases. Drops it, but yeah, that was very good. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's see what damage he can get. Oh, no! Why did you charge down smash? Okay, throws him off stage. And the edge guarding, man. Look at that. He attempts to edge guard, and then he just gets edge guarded. He is looking better, but it's not in those edge guard situations where he needs to be. Yep, he does. Oh my, dash attack to dash attack. Yeah, it is. He still has the next set. He can just off himself at any point in time. Okay, nice up air. Alright, we're still getting the percent. Oh, another up air. And the shield, I mean, the platform. Oh, okay. No edge guard whatsoever. Oh, okay. The edge guarding, man. Yes, he has. Okay, there we go. Finally, yes. Okay, he's 0-0. This could easily be a game 5 situation. If he plays every stock like he just did, he has a chance to win this. Yeah, his combo game is not as good as Werewolf Will's. With that being said, he is definitely better edge guarding than Werewolf Will. But it's not that hard to edge guard Falcon, of course. Okay, that was up air. Yeah, he should have gone out there and up air. Yep, still keeping his stock. This is a tense situation. Ooh, okay. I bet the pressure's getting easy season right now. Okay. Ooh, nice knee. That Werewolf really needed that. Yep. Yeah, he doesn't. Yeah, he is winning. Yeah, it seems like it. Yep. Yeah, it is. But he did just get yopped on it. Oh, okay. Wow, that was... Wow!
Wow, wow! That's cool.
That was actually amazing. But he... See, they were both failing at the edge guard. Think so? Oh, okay. Okay, nice nair. Yeah, that was... Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the active frames are pretty long too. Oh, okay, that backer almost hit. He really needed that. Wow, look, did you see that pressure? That was actually really sick. He is playing really well. He's playing actually like the best I've seen him play. Okay, let's see if he gets this. Ooh, no, he waited too long. He waited too long. He like goes through times where he's like looking very sharp, and then others where he just completely chooses the wrong choice. Yep. Super low lows. Yeah, definitely. I think you used the right term, disgustingly low. Ooh, that was shine out of shield for Falco. Ooh, nice reverse D. Okay, up air should've... Oh no! Okay, tech chasing. Ooh. Yeah. Yep, he didn't, actually didn't get a single option right there. And stomp is not a reliable way to tech chase. It is... Yeah, knee is better because it has like a wider hitbox, but like... Stomp is not the best because it covers just one. It covers... Leave. Ooh, he got it cheesy. Yeah? Really? That's crazy. That's sick.
You had to
do zero, right? One nineteen easy. Oh, he's rocking! It could it be? Wow! The big boys tag, dude. Big Wolf, dude. Alright, let's see if he can get some confidence from this name change. Werewolf Will, let's see. It looks like they're both playing carefully. Ooh, the first hit in there. Wow, and he gets down there. Oh, tech chase! And he misses the grab. Falco converts into shine. Back air. Jumps over him. Falcon jumps over. Nice knee. Oh, the downer making a statement. Big boys, Werewolf Will. Wow. Alright. They came out strong. It is. We saw Werewolf Will take the last first game. Yeah. Start off strong. Okay. Oh! Yeah. Yep. Anything. Okay, Raptor Boost was super unsafe. He needs to stop doing his Raptor Boost in neutral. On Tech Chase. Like, he is good at that, but he is sucking at that. Okay. Alright, up air. Oh, it was a little bit late. A little bit. It is the big boys. Nice. Alright, see, even game again. It's just that Falco is living way too high. And he is just such a gimpable character. Okay. Oh, nope. Up smash. It would have been cool, but you can't really go for style unless you're up, you know? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, tried to go for fall through up air. See? He's just a little bit late on these tag chases. Wow, nice knee. That was a good trade. Yeah, edge cancel. Yeah. And that time he didn't cover.
Ooh.
It was good. It was good. Ah, she held shield way too long. Yep. Ooh. Could we see a switch to the nest? Alright, let's see how it goes. I feel like he should have done this. It doesn't. No, no, he is not quit. He actually told me before this, I'm debating going Nets if my Falcon isn't doing too hot. Yeah, but you know, he does like Nets on this FD, and he has messed up my Fox a couple times. Yeah, that's true. But if he can get an up throw. Ooh, okay, he almost got that forward smash. Oh, wow. Oh, no. Yeah. You think he's better than Jay?
No,
outside of top player. Oh, gotcha. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. I wanted to see the up throw combos because he's actually really good at chain grabbing with Ness. Yeah, he is. Yeah, it is crazy. Ooh, okay, that was a flub. Oh man, he's still having fun though. Even see, that's what I mean—the up throw, the up air. Couldn't really convert it to kills, but at a low percentage, he just needs to take the stock. Ooh, okay. Yep, he's. Okay, forward air. Ah, he keeps. Look, even with Ness, he's edge guarding. Stomp me, you know what I mean? Okay. Ooh, up throw. Oh no, that was re-grab. He knows that. Now he should have smash turned. He missed because he didn't smash turn. Oh, okay. Up air. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, see, he needed to turn around, double jump up air again. Yeah, you can't grab those. Yeah, he is. I wouldn't be surprised if he loses this and then brings him back. Wow. Okay, but he can still win this. Ooh, the taunt. Did you see that? Okay. Let's see. Big boy werewolf will. Ooh, okay, back air. Oh my, did you see that down air? That was sick. He is having trouble. Yep. Oh, okay. He could do this into the grab. If Mewtwo can't get to the grab, that'll be the stop. Mewtwo King sometimes. No, that's it. I wouldn't be surprised if he did bring him back, though. I think I could see the run back, honestly, because he got into his groove. Oh, okay. Potentially end it with your boy. Two, make sure it goes 2-0. He can still definitely reverse 3-0. I mean, I didn't. Like, he's not even capitalizing on the ones that I told him. It's honestly Werewolf Will's edgeguard game that I think is losing him this set. Yeah. Ooh, that was good. Yeah, he... And, like, missing the tech chases on platforms, it's just... It's so painful to see because you know that he took the stock. He just needs to put in that extra mile. I think he needs to look at more pro gameplay and like, yeah. Wizzy probably has one of the best edge cards in the game right now. Yep, Axe Money. Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't. It's really innovative, it's cool. Look at those jab forwards. I'm glad he got punished. I'm glad he got punished for that. Yeah. He did it twice in a row. Ooh, the Raptor boost. See, it was late. Yeah, that was actually awful. That was actually so shit, Will. What are you doing? Okay, Raptor boost. See, he's trying to fend him off with his shine, but that's not good. I'm glad he spaced around it. Yeah. See, but he misses the edge guard again. Yeah. Knee? No. Nice stomp. Yeah, he is. Same here. It's pretty weird. It's actually kind of hard to... Yeah, that was a very good air dodge, actually. Okay, let's see. See, even if Werewolf Will wins this one, he has to win on FOD twice. That was good. Yeah, it actually was. Yeah, it did. He just has to get one edge guard or another tech chase on the platform. And then I think he'll be good. Okay. Raptor boost was a bit risky right there at the end of the stage. Okay, one. Oh, he drops it. Okay. Oh, wow! He only needs one. He only needs one. He did. Yep. He actually edgeguarded him right there. Ooh, he's not taking him to FOD. Yep. And I don't think Yeezy Season is as laser heavy of a Falco that you need to be to win on this stage. He is. He is. So let's see. This might be where Werewolf Will's punish game shines, but his edgeguard game fails. Yep. He needs to play it safe. He can't be doing those Raptor boosts in neutral. Dare out of shield, you said? Nair? Yeah. He is pretty good at Nair out of shield, though. It is one of his common tools. Yep. He does. Okay, dare works. He tried a knee right there, it looked like. Okay, up throw, up throw, up throw again. Ooh. Ooh, okay. He is not, you're right. He's not using it to wall his opponent out. That was bad. Oh, okay, but he gets a knee. Let's see if he can do this. If he does this, I'll be so hyped. Yeah, maybe. But the Nod Katsu. Oh, okay, power shield. Dash attack. Oh no. Oh, he's DI'ing in. He was DI'ing in, dude. You saw that? And Easy Season couldn't finish. Yeah. He's just dropping everything. Honestly, I would say this is less about Easy Season outplaying him than it is Werewolf Will dropping all of his stuff. Yep, he did. Yep. And with that... Yeah, definitely you gotta watch this and learn. Look at your edgeguard. Alright.